So, I'm not sure how this has happened, but somehow we've got a private first class train carriage on the bullet train in China all to ourselves. Yeah, not enough leg room. Actually, that's too much. Oh, we're going. And so it's just legs. I mean, my one complaint is how slow is that? This is absolute, this is ridiculous. How long are we on this train for?
25 minutes.
Fuck! This is the best 25 minutes of your damn life. Look at this.
There's so much room.
We need to film a music video in here. Yeah. So much more as well. Look at this space. I don't even know what half these buttons do. Oh, it's got an ass massager. Personal light and probe.
Whoa, there's so much flexibility.
I know. You want a light? Doesn't matter. You can light it wherever. Down there, no problem.
I did think the ticket was a bit pricey when I bought it. No wonder we were able to get seats so quickly. No one else is spending that amount of money for 25 minutes. Okay, well, let's not just start pulling things, Tom. No, actually, fuck it, this whole room's ours. Yeah. Don't you like?
Ah! Ah! Unreal!
It goes the wrong way.
Flip.
Whoa!
Whoa! And you don't need to put headphones in because there's no one else here. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. Oh my days, thank you. I don't even know what this is, Jeremy.
I'm glad it's free.
So, talk to me through the TV.
Yeah, they got my favourite genre. Oh. I've seen that one.
Taste test of the weird box they've given us. That's a lot of stuff. Linseed saline biscuits, mixed nuts, ginger maybe? Smaller mixed nuts, more nuts.
Fish cakes?
Fish cakes feels very sort of gelatinous. I probably won't have that.
Well, I mean, the 25 minutes are almost up. I don't even feel like I properly appreciated it. I was too busy taking Instagrams.
Yeah, of course. That's the only one reason you get a first class.
That is true.
And because you didn't realise it and just thought G-trains cost that much.
Yeah, yeah. This is insane. Look at this place.
It's comfier than my bed.
Oh, no. Don't.
It's such a comfy door. Tom, come on, what are you doing? Stuff your pockets.
Jeremy, you don't even want the wasabi. We're
Tom,
at the station.
On. Everything's complimentary. You've got to take it and get your money's worth. Come on.
All right, all right. Take the pillow too. Take the pillow. Okay. No wonder it only took 25 minutes if they're going that fast.
We're heading to the Temple of Heaven Park early in the morning to do some Tai Chi with the locals. Let's get my inner energies flowing round so I can get my inner dragon to fix my neck problem.
I mean, most people just pay a chiropractor, but sure, yeah, inner energies
no,
and dragons
no,
can
we
do
turn
it.
Up here.
Is this Tai Chi? It's a pretty sweet dancing, whatever it is. This is Tibetan dancing. Wow, even here, he's so uncoordinated.
Do I look as stiff as I feel?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
How does everyone know the moves? I can't keep up.
Just quit talking to me and start dancing, boy. Well, go off-piste then. Take it somewhere. No one followed you there. Yeah. Tibetan dancing is about leaders, and you are not a leader, my friend.
Yeah. Let's go to Tai Chi.
All right. You ever wanted to be Indiana Jones, Jeremy? Well, I just found one right here. Fuck yes. Now this is a bit of me.
Oh, he's challenging you, Tom.
Oh, whip-off you want, my friend. Well, he will
oh! Oh! You got the cacti.
What's your favourite ice cream? Mine's Mr. Whippy. Go forward.
Fucking Thor dropping thunderbolts over there.
Oh, I've got this now, boys. Yeah, boy.
Love whip cracking. It's so much fun.
You must lose your eye every time.
I'll be fine now. I'll be safe.
God, the last time I saw that much whippage was your last relationship.
That was stupid. We should never have played with those whips, Jeremy. They're not toys.
When I grow old, I don't want to be doing Tai Chi with the rest of the oldies. I want to be with the boys cracking whips and then cracking beers afterwards, which they'll inevitably do because they're legends. I actually love all the stuff they do in the parks here in the early morning. Like, if you think about it, what do you get in England? Smackheads drinking cans of special brew, having domestics. We couldn't find the Tai Chi. But what we have found...
Ooh, I could do with a good workout.
...is Freeletics, I think it's called. I'm not sure, yeah. But we found it anyway.
comment and subscribe, Jeez, Tom.
Would you stop?
No!
People should never stop like, commenting and subscribing.